claiming that Medicham and then just putting a little chip damage. So even though had two negative matchups for the Wigglytuff, able to pull it out. Really impressive 2-0 to meet Bird Power in the winner's finals to move on to the grand finals.
Yeah, these ice types are looking so strong there too. Alolan Ninetales pacing to those weather balls so quickly that Tremnant had to spend both shields there and still lost that matchup against Alolan Ninetales. And Alolan Ninetales still getting to that Dazzling against the Medicham, putting Fitzy in such an impressive position. Very impressive stuff from both Fitzies here on day two. And just as a reminder, that was the winner's bracket. So Mormon Matt still has a chance to climb out the loser's bracket to make it back into the grand finals.
Yeah, absolutely. We'll move down to that loser's bracket. Still could make it back all the way to that grand finals. But really impressive stuff, like you mentioned, from that Alolan Ninetales. No one really saw Alolan Ninetales coming. I think maybe some were predicting the Frostlass, the Shadow Lapras. I know that was what I was thinking, but I really didn't see the impact of Powder Snow, Alolan Ninetales. And you see clearly it makes some situations so much better, specifically against those grass types.
Yeah, and you know, we saw a glimmer of Alolan Ninetales 2 weeks ago in Peoria from Tony Jr.